Ago, she lived right by my house. We spent some time growing old and finding out about ourselves. I knew if I ever needed help, she'd be right there for me. Every other night I'd call her up, sit alone, ask her sympathy, saying no. Angeline, it was so fun to be so young and hang out in the evening. After school we'd hit the pool, got some ice cream in. Hung around and talked for hours about what we did. And it made me mad and it made you sad. And girl, believe me, I know. Angeline, thought that we would never part, and then we did. It was in the stars and my heart was scarred and I was weakened. I sat alone in my room and kept weeping. For who was I to hang out with and have fun on the weekends? I know. Angeline, these days I got new friends, but they don't even compare. I tell them what is on my mind, but I don't think it's fair. Even if I was blind, I still see they don't care. The world is cold, gray and black, just like winter, and I know.